looking for a big turning centre? Look no further. After the trailer, I'm going to tell you all about this SFM machine. But not just the technology, I'm going to tell you about the commercials as well. Quite incredible offers here from Ward High Tech at the moment. Now, before I tell you about the machine, the technical features of the machine, I need to make you aware of some of the commercial opportunities here at Ward High Tech for you. I'll be quick because I know you like to see technology, but you will like to hear this as well. Now, this applies to any of their machines that are here in stock. Their confidence package is available. They understand that at the moment, some people are struggling with confidence to purchase a machine. However, they do want the extra capacity. So Ward High Tech can help. Now, you can rent a machine from Ward High Tech, any of the machines in stock, and return it at the end of the rental period. It's as simple as that. There is also then the option to buy the machine if you choose. Now, in addition to that, we're talking about their confidence package. Those that actually are wanting to purchase a machine, Ward High Tech can offer funding or a funding package utilising the government-backed business interruption scheme. Now, this is really interesting because the government-backed loan is available with a 12-month interest contribution and no personal guarantees for loans under £250,000. Now, that takes a lot of the risk and should maybe return some confidence to you in order to enable you to invest. I mean, in short, Ward High Tech would also like to say that they're here to support business and people, and they are the people to turn to for commercial funding in the time of crisis. I think it's a good blend, I would say, between a technical and commercial solution. So you've heard about the commercials there. I'm sure that's whet your appetite. Now let's get back to reviewing the machine. So behind me, this SFM turning centre, 5 metre turning length. You can have up to a metre diameter chuck on this machine. Now, what's interesting here is they've got two chucks on this machine, one out the back of the machine and one inside the machine. Both independent, both clamping the shaft that's in here at the moment. That gives you so much more stability when you're machining if you've got that clamping capability. This machine, a 5 metre bed length, they do go up to 6 metres, but this particular machine is a one-piece casting as well, so very, very solid. Getting the swarf out of the machine is important. You've got two swarf conveyors, one at the back and one at the front. The tailstock on this machine is a huge unit, but guess what? It's easy to move as well. As a result of having a hydraulic lift on it, you can literally pick the tailstock up lift the tailstock and move it backwards. Now, they're doing a prime turning operation here on this machine, which essentially is turning backwards. You've got an 8-station turret. You can have a 6-station or a 4-station tool post, but really what we're talking here is about rugged machining. Some incredible machine here from SFM, all driven by a FANUC control. The loading is simple, crane the parts in, the doors concertina, and very well constructed. All the ergonomics are superb. You can have a gap in the bed of this machine too, and up to a 1 meter chuck. Also boring bar holders on the saddle for those longer boring bars, fixed steadies, all of those are options here on this SFM machine, and it's available here from stock.